To what? Lift it? You ready? Okay.
Even Yeah, I'm going to set it up right now.
Over there. Nobody fall. You're doing bad now.
We don't have anything to do.
let's walk up straight up to the plate. And
these paths are moving forward really good.
Thank you. How is it? Good.
Marcin got up here and he pressed the button and nothing happened.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
you
got to pull it
back left.
I don't know.
Hey, this ain't no time. This ain't no time for learning.
That's what I'm saying.
No, it's like a twist.
It's like a key.
Hey, Marcin,
is this push start?
To your right.
Absolutely, yeah, well, yeah. Hey, hey.
Anything down there? You guys have 2B1, what's the other corresponding? 2R1?
2R4.
2R4. Because the first floor and second floor are not the same. There's an inverse in one wall side.
What?
The numbers. It's just a numbering inverse. So I just want to make sure that's...
I think we're good.
Okay.
If you hear some peers up here, we'll be off.
Thank you.
Thank you. get a claw hammer?
Oh, I got one.
Thank you.
actually now ready to start building some coupons. We have two QB top of all the way across. So, not much space in production jobs. I'm going to go hot on hot.
Thank you. tell you about it. They get hurt so often.
Which corner? Where?
Right here to the back.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Yeah.
Yeah. And then start to get down now.
Not
going like this?
Yeah. 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 That's it. We've
moved. Alright.
That's,
I would get a little older right about now.
Ready?
What are you talking about?
Thank you. forth.
Send some up soon and check them down and I'll pop them in.
Thank you. you guys ready for 2B3?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let us know when you're ready to receive.
We are.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
back.
This is a window. It's a 2F3 or 2F2.
Yeah. Yeah. Into the ground, make sure you hit a joist and not the Yeah.
I was trying to help people carry up panels, right? You guys have enough people up there? Can I come back up and start sitting?
Thank you. this next window module that goes there, second window.
Thank you. Marcin said that they had this exact same problem on the CNC torch table. He said he almost guarantees me that we need to take one in and flip 180 degrees so the wires run backwards. He said he's pretty sure it's backwards.
That means taking the wires off.
Yeah, so we'll flip it off, flip it around, and then Anthony showed me his method of doing the wires, which is much easier than the stupid way I was trying to do it, so I think it'll go pretty quick.
Natalie, Maddie!
Hey, Paul.
Hey, can you see if Natalie or Maddie is in there? Or just let them know if you see them. It's taco prep time.
Side, I'm gonna just push it a little bit off. Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab water.
Yeah. Will you grab that gallon in? Are you going to the tailbush? Or are you going up top?
I'm just gonna go in here.
Yeah, have a lot of my gallons in there too. Or, bar. If you want, we can get the other one and lean it against the house. You gotta have one side, I'll be on there.
Thank you.
You guys are going to spin, and we'll just lean it up against the house, all right? We've got two windows ready to go.
Okay. Thank you.
Lock it down a little bit.
Two F4.
Ask for
question.
Two F4?
Yeah.
Y'all ready? Y'all ready for this?
Are you
ready? Out.
We have two F5. him at five. You guys ready for 2F5?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got another module.
The two of you can do it.
Yeah.
Thank you. guys, it's gotta go forward. There you go. There.
We're good for a while.
All right.
Sucked up.
Yeah.
recording?
One, two.
I
need
to press down. Let's do the bar here. Oh,
yeah, it's the wrong way. We can bring it forward and bring it over the line. That's it perfectly. Love it. Love it.
Good. Wow, look at that.
Two stars.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's looking good.
Well, I got Evans on the bottom too. I'm expecting you to have 99% of the full, of course, right? I'm just here. Alright? If anything goes wrong, I'm going to be on this side letting you go. Right. Day, I want you to raise my baby as your own. But you must go to American schools. I don't want none of that sweet shit. Fucking do this, boys! Last window! This side, pull a little. There you go. Now you're tabbed up. Alright. Your buck is ready?
Yep.
Alright, let's fucking do this. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Your left side is a little bit stuck. Your OSB is already tilted, and you need to bring the other side up now, a little bit. Okay. You're running into a lip. Running into a little bit of a lip. Yeah, you got a lip. You got a lip over here with the OSB. Take that hammer and try to pound it in a little bit. On that corner right there. That's the bottom. There you go. Yeah, give me another squirt. There you go. Whoa. Hey, whoa. We're good. You got a little lip of the wood there. Another pound. Another pound on the bottom. There you go. Another one.
There you go. Slide. Oh shit, boys. Alright, just a second. You need to pound it over, because you're on DT. Alright, here we go. OSB is stuck on one side. Oh, this is the fucking window OSB. Fuck.
Charlotte.
It's the fucking window OSB. It's not supposed to fucking fit. Yeah, you guys have to lean it back. I'm sorry. I don't have to... Alright. Guys, the window OSB isn't going to allow you to get it up.
Just get it back down.
Take it back down.
Okay.
Let's get
the
OSB
off the window.
Yeah. Oh! Okay, so. No, you see, give me that kid, just a second, just hold it, God boy. Give me that, my oscillator's right in the doorway. Just a second. And the whole thing, no, we're gonna have to take the OSB off. Guys! We're going to have to take the OSB off.
Hold on. It's too long the whole way up. Can you just measure it on
here? No, it's too high. I was going to try to, but it's sucked all the way up. You just need to take the OSB off the fucking window and put it back up. Are you okay if I push it a little?
Yeah, take it off. Maybe bring the lever.
Take it off in what way?
Yeah.
Well, no. Shorten the ladder. Shorten the ladder to the rungs before you bring it up here. All I need is like... Thank you.
coming down towards the old shed. Hey, you fuck!
Thank you. Gonna mess it up? Alright.
Okay.
We're a little... Might just be the door, no?
I fine.
Thank you.
That does it. So let's close this session down.